What did I say to you about staying out past your curfew, Bobby?
Listen, old man, I'm not your son, so back the fuck off.
I am not going to take that kind of attitude sitting down, young man.
Sitting down is all you do.
Wow, this is really crazy, guys. I can't believe the professor had a son and he didn't tell us.
To call Iceman Xavier's son would be like calling Michael Jackson an African American.
Well, then, what is he?
When Cyclops and Jean weren't speaking to each other for a while, Cyclops had an affair.
I thought I told you never to come back here!
You see, he's my father. Asshole.
I'm not gonna hear this any longer. Go to your room, son.
I'm not your son. I never was. Come on, Cyclops. Tell him that story about how you abandoned me.
Ooh, now we're getting to the juicy parts.
You ungrateful little herpy on my penis. I should have pulled out.
Well, Mom would have stopped you if she had a choice.
Wait a second. You're not my son?
Then who are you and why have I been paying child support all these years?
Who am I?
Yes.
I'm Iceman! And you only pretended to be my father because your own lazy sperm couldn't fertilize a woman's egg if it was manure.
Fucker.
Now, Bobby, my reputation's on the line and I can't have somebody like you ruining it. That's why you die.
Ah, what are you doing? Oh, no!
Oh, my God!
If there's one thing that we've learned, it's that you don't fuck with the professor.